Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Okay, so we gotta reach the vault and find a shortcut.
Pankhurst Anime Gamer is now live. Streaming Star Wars Jedi, Fallen Order, Star Wars Jedi, Fallen Order Part May 2nd, The Force Be With You.
Enter a message. Oh, what the hell? Parafish. Ah, we got a wall run, okay. Dang it.
I'll check it out.
Ah, dang it. There we go.
Epic fail.
Nope, you didn't see nothing. Elevator went up. Okay, can't get over there. Oh, crap. Okay, we gotta get that bridge down somehow.
Some help here, BD-1? Tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Oh, you mother... Ah, yes. How to get this bridge down.
I need some meds, BD1. Doing okay, BD1? Hey, BD1.
Oh, I could have... Ah, there we go.
Racy there? Whoa, it's on.
Oh, you didn't see nothing.
We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won. Probably.
Let's meditate and save before we go in. Okay, so we're in the vault.
Come here, BD1. Don't fall behind, BD1.
Okay, I don't know where to go.
Yeah. Hey, BD-1. Okay, I'll look.
Reached a vault.
You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault is a sacred temple, built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron, containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
I guess you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now, without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live.
Fantasyanima Gamer just raided the channel with one viewer.
Hey, thanks for the raid, man.
Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding.
Welcome, raiders.
Hey. You want to meet some, friends of mine?
Panther is a 49er fan.
A long time ago. Okay, this got a long time ago. New objective. Okay. Search Sepro for ancient tombs.
He would rather be a Patriot fan.
Hell no. Now we gotta try to go to Zephyro.
I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting.
This is an ugly enemy. It's like ECW.
Oops. BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
Where do you do don't fall in the hole?
Oh, I've done that a few times. And I just did it now.
There's another one of those big nasty toads down there, but it's a boss. It's when you're heading back toward the ship. Don't fall in.
Oh, I just gotta figure this out. Oh, I gotta find the tombs. I see that giant boss over there, but I don't know how to... Oh, shoot. I thought I could reach that.
Enter a message.
Okay. Getting to the scam point, so that's not gonna open up. We gotta get all the way over here somehow.
Continuing over this early tomorrow morning.
Oh, why? Why early? Oh, there's another one of those big assholes.
That's some cleaning I have to take care of later on during the evening.
Ah. to figure out how to get the bridge down. Okay, we got a seed. Gotta get over here. So we can't get up that.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. BD-1.
Oh, I think you gotta wall jump across these. Unless there's no way up there.
right then. What's that, BD-1?
I have no idea where to go. We gotta try to find a tomb. Thank you. I don't know where to go. Okay, we got a mysterious skeleton. Found an abandoned workshop. This be one of the tombs.
My friend, it appears the Sepho had some interest in Dathomir. It's strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. Should be a lot quicker than the way in. BD-1.
Ah, you. What the hell? What the? Oh my God.
What is this place?
Yeah, I don't know what this place is. Oh, you piece of shit. Oh, we got a sense echo.
The Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
Oh my.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
I can't get through this area. Oh my God, stop hitting the...
pretty hurt. Appreciate
yeah.
it.
We gotta figure out how to get through this fan area. What? Quit trolling.
Where's her lightsaber?
Right here.
Sweat. Sweet wish they allowed a color change on it.
Oh, you can. You just have to go to a workshop.
Oh.
Yeah, that's all you gotta do is just go to a workshop and then you can change the color on it.
Was trolling.
I'm gonna keep dying until I get through this part. Oh shit.
Enter a message.
Message. Don't know how to stop the fans. There's a way to get over there, but it's not a switch. little fucking puzzle, isn't it? Hard to figure out how to get really, I didn't know I could climb up like that.
Mr. P, what's up?
Not much. What the hell?
Message.
This area is freaking creepy.
I order my second dual sense controller.
Oh, crap. Nice. This freaking boss popped out of nowhere. Oh, crap. Hail. Skill point acquired. Ooh, a sense echo.
Lord Bogling was killed. Is it trying to defend its family?
You always get me.
How he just let you saber slap him.
I did just saber slap him. You always get me. I really thought you were in trouble.
When did you realize that?
When you kept on, but I thought you were really in trouble. When you started laughing. I like this game, it's just don't know where to go. Hop on, Jedi Survivor. The map is better.
Yeah.
No, they haven't been working half the time.
Is this the Blue Man Group?
combo. Death Stranding 2 avatars. What? Bullshit, the game's not even out. How?
At Arca de Revolution, hell yeah, it's a blue mama world globe showing America's haha.
I still can't believe John Cena's in Barbie. Triple H has an announcement tomorrow. I'm kind of scared what it is. Everybody's saying he's gonna quit. I would. Yeah. But you know what would be funny?
Do you prefer this game or Star Wars Battlefront 2?
I prefer this one too. If he called out Vince and said, Vince, you're fired. I bet the arena would go nuts.
Rip. At Arca de Revolution, how are you today?
Oh, shoot.
Watch as blue sing in blue da ba di da ba di.
Blue ba da di da da die. If I were green, I would die. Oh, I got a skill point. I didn't realize that. I got Dead Island 2 pre-ordered. I don't know what one you got. I got the Hell A edition.
That's what I did.
At Arca de Revolution, you know me too well, Padawan learner.
And then I just went with standard for Star Wars.
BD-1, over here.
At Stream Elements, the message is yo mama.
That's offensive to me to not want something before you retired. Why, should I remember that?
Yeah. All Triple H set up. Wanted it. Come on. All the now, forever, together. The screen where it pops up, where first come on. That's all he said.
We know that.
Cause that's the first screen that pops up. Oh. I thought that thing was dead. What the fuck there? Still on chapter 1. The map is confusing though. They want me to find tombs. I was gonna play Final Fantasy 7, but tomorrow. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. I think Final Fantasy VII. I think Final Fantasy VII Rebirth is gonna get delayed. You know why I say that? Because I don't see two big Final Fantasy games coming out in the same year. What the hell? You guys see this thing glitching? Shotzi was glitching earlier. Yeah, the picture I showed you. Oh, shit. I'm almost dead.
Oh, that's a clip at moment.
If you want to clip it, you can. Oh, yeah. No, you got a glitch. Where the chair was in your head. Don't worry, 2K is going to fix all this. Because there's a DLC coming out soon. When more wrestlers. I don't even know how to get this bridge down. How the fuck do you get this bridge down?
Enter a message. Ask Google to do it, lol. Message.
Hey, I don't know how many chapters this game has. But I'm still on one. Yeah. But I'll still watch. I mean, I've been a fan for 35 years. Not 35 years, 25 years.
Wouldn't have been one.
Yeah, I messed up. I meant 25. You're probably around there. I want that Atherator in Season 3 of COD, but I don't want to buy the Battle Pass. Oh, I see the enemies keep respawning.
Damn Jedi pig pig, go outside and do that lol.
I would be happy, but I don't know if he can say that.
No, Vince fired him.
Oh, I wouldn't like that. What would you do if the people from UFC came out and said, Vince, you're fired? Because you got to realize WWE is UFC's company now. Or partly. His orange thing. Question is how? Man. Okay, so... The hell? Hail. Sounds like fireworks. Is that what that was? Oh, is that that kid from Roman's video? Oh,
What kid?
That got pissed off when Roman won. There's a way to get this bridge down. That would suck. Oh, that wouldn't be cool.
Would you go say something to the worker?
I would. We gotta get this bridge now. Yeah. the hell?
What?
That noise.
What is it?
It sounded like a tin can.
It did?
Kinda. I don't know what it's going to be.
What?
Tomorrow. That announcement. I hope he's just going to announce the draft. I have a feeling if there is a draft, that Charlotte's going to Raw.
Person running in this game.
Oh, I know.
Climbing woman climbing.
Oh, hi there. Making a new friend?
Boggle on. That's what your announcer said. What an elbow breaker.
BD1, over here.
Hey, we made it.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease.
Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That get off my sofa!
He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice.
Bitcoin's coin.
Cordova was a loner.
I don't have bitcoins.
The only ones that know about
I don't even know what that is.
Wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only.
I've actually heard of that, but I don't know what it is.
Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both
Obi-Wan
Jedi
Kenobi's
Order
on this game?
Republic
nice.
That what the Jedi was hiding, see no evil monkey but coins low.
We could rebuild the
Jedi. Yeah, that's what she was.
And defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it.
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some
The map is just going to be as confusing on Jedi Survivor, but it's okay.
I need to know something. How come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So
I guess you just explore till you go the right way, you know what I mean?
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
I might get crime boss when it comes out.
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho, it's your choice.
You heard that there's what? Bugs?
No.
Let's take a look.
What is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because...
Damn you now, Myers are winning because of the...
I didn't burp.
Tears of joy.
I take it back. You're all right, buddy. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Cue plop.
Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange.
Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Let it snow. All right.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky.
My controller's shaking like a bitch.
Okay, hold on. Perfect landing.
I don't know why people keep the DualSense, the adaptive triggers on, I mean.
It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
I can't play like that.
I'll be in touch once I crack this.
My hand hurts when I do that. The triggers get all stiff.
Cal, over here. You did good work on the gun now.
I need a second.
Oh, a new planet. Door is locked from the other side. Okay, fuck you.
That's not moving. See, you two have been through a lot. It's not easy.
No, it's not. But I think of those who believed in me at one point. If I give up on myself, then I give up on them. Well, I'm sure you have a few of those.
Hang on.
Muck-a-pate.
Hey, Grease, what's this thing?
What? You've never seen a terrarium before?
Sure, but you usually have plants in them?
Well, I've been that was loud. Busy hauling you around the galaxy.
What?
That noise?
You could pay me back with some seeds.
I thought you hated nature.
When it's out there, you betcha. But when it's behind a comfortably thick wall of unbarred glass, that's perfection.
All right, I'll see if I can find any. BD-1's a helpful droid.
He does seem to be warming up to you.
Cordova must have really liked droids. He decided to leave such important information with BD-1.
Damn. I only assume he chose BD-1 because he needed some sort of ability to store encrypted information. These exploration droids are good tools.
Are you on the Elimination Chamber match yet?
But I'm sure he's more than that.
So you're near the end. Yeah.
Let's take a look.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
You know the match where they cheated?
Oh, yeah.
That's the one I just completed.
I got through all of them.
Our next destination.
Zeppo. Okay, we're on the planet Zeppo.
Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Scares. Get up. Get your ass out the garbage. Skill point acquired. I'm not getting no mission. Okay, nobody saw that.
Seems good one. Blue Man 2018 just cheered one bits Pope Champ. I saw it, lol.
No, you didn't. Hey!
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire. Yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. You think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Laterra.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, we'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast.
Echo crashes, you fall off cliff, and I just have bad Wi-Fi, ha ha ha.
You're making good progress, Cal.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here.
The hell?
Setting course for
death. Oh, yeah, I got that, too. I got finished the whole story.
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Mantis once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They used the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Ah, coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Looks like a Mars.
And eating bowl with spoon bad tuna sushi fish also lowered face with tears of joy.
Oh, nice.
Cal, be careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
Hold it.
Hey. Oh, what the?
Good thing we weren't standing there.
Okay, R2. I mean, BD1, not R2, D2. What the? Pickle Man. Maximum life increased, yes. Great, that's going to do it for tonight. I'll be back tomorrow with some Final Fantasy VII. Peace.